Hi, thank you for joining me today at K Warner Studio. Today I have the October 2016 card kit from Simon Says Stamp. It took quite some time to arrive. Our Thanksgiving is on the 10th of October, which is 5 days away, so I won't be making any cards to mail out of this kit for our Thanksgiving. So let's dig in. It always comes in a brown paper bag with a sticker on it. Let's see, we'll pull everything out. I apologize for the noise. So we have two archival inks. Ranger's Archival Ink. One is called Paradise Teal and the other is Tangelo Bright. Or Bright Tangelo, sorry, I'm reading it backwards. And then we have this nice stamp set. It is called, I want to give you the right information, Nutty Over You. So we have some squirrels and some acorns, a bow, autumn greetings, thank you, nuts about you. And at the bottom here, this one's thank you for everything. So we've got an assortment here. And then we have some little bee acorns. I want to feel these. And they're hard. They're not a foam. And then a portion of the fall plaid lawn fawn 6x6 paper, which is, as you can see, it's well coordinated, color coordinated. These colors match this cardstock beautifully, the ink pads. So we'll have a little view of it. Some tartan and some plaids, some plain, very nice fall colors. And that's that. And then these are card bases and landscape, and there are three of those. Nice heavy card. And then we have a sucker, and here are some inspiration for you to give you some ideas if you want to know how the design team designed cards using this kit. As you can see, there's the wreaths here, which these little stamps were used to do, and so there's a lot you can do with it. We also have some window cards here, some gold embossing, and then we have the cardstock. So just so I can get the colors right, this is Audrey Blue, which matches this teal. And then next color up is Burnt Orange. This is a nice match for that. And then we have Dark Chocolate. The three Simon Says Stamp white note cards are 120-pound cardstock. These are nice to keep, you know, for later on if you need some inspiration. I'd like to keep them. So that's it for the Simon Says card kit. I will let you know what I make with it. And as you can see, this also is a full-size stamp set, which is really nice to get. So thank you very much for joining me today. I appreciate you taking time out of your busy day to spend it with me. Bye-bye.